What's up, gang?
What's up, shooter?
Just watering the plants right now. I'm about to show you guys the crib, though. So this is the garage. There's nothing much to talk about besides the garage. The stairs do get tiring.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Now a nigga can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip drip. Straight up by the objects, I'm a big trip. If I got up on a lean, I'm a sip sip. I run the wrestle with my queen like learning to nip. But I got rich on all these niggas.
Well,
I didn't
forget
that.
I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. So when you first walk in my house, you'll see that we have a nice living room over here. Yeah, this is the living room. We bring you guys to the kitchen. So our living room kind of shares the whole space with our kitchen. The whole house is a smart house too. This is Ben Mader's little station where he works, jerks it. This is our security system. This is Raptor's room.
This is my brother.
This is my brother right here, Raptor. Yeah, he's got a huge room. He's got his own kitchen, his studio. This is his balcony. Leads to the front of the house. The garage is right below. And then instead of going this way to my room, I'm gonna take you guys out this way. This is how me and Raptor sneak out to each other in the middle of the night. This is another walkway to my room. I got this big window outside. This is the first of many bedrooms. See, I got a big desk to work. I got my big speakers and my bed. All my camera gear. And then I also have a walk-in closet. Classic closet thing. Let me take you guys out this way. This is like the outside hallway, walking out of my room. We have Chase's room. This is Chase. He does YouTube as well. He's on Minecraft. He's editing a video.
Later.
Upstairs. The best part of the house, in my opinion. This is the hot tub. They also have an outdoor shower.
Who's this guy?
That's Tilly. Say what's up to Tilly.
Hold up.
What are you studying for, buddy? Getting the grades up?
Nope.
And this is the view. This is Ben Mader's room. Come on in, don't be shy. This is where Ben gets ready right here. So he puts on his drip, he looks in the mirror, looking fresh, looking fly. Let me show them this balcony out here. Another table to eat up, and then this is another great view. This also leads to the kitchen, just to bring you guys full circle.
She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now yo bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Now yo bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan.
Like first, like how I'm picky. Like I don't eat bone and wings. Like I don't eat any meat with the bone in it.
I'm 297. I came from 349 in December. Remember that. That's hard work and dedication, bitch.
Put that on the ground, bro. Put that on the ground.
No, I got it.
I know, put it on. I'm gonna go ahead and some hand sanitizer.
I'll hold it.
Real niggas, bro.
Yeah. Get right, big bro. I want you to be right. You got it.
God bless, bro. This is all good.
Tariq on the way, stupid. Why I came from out right now, stupid. Set it off out right now, stupid. The video out right now, stupid. Shit going crazy.
This is how the way that I'm looking.
Well, packing up, guys. I'm about to head to Washington, D.C. Packing up all my gear. I'm going on tour with Smokey Margiela. We're headed to Washington, D.C. He's got a show with Juice WRLD. It's at the Anthem. I'm packing up my shit right now. I gotta bring my computer, my hard drives. I'll catch you guys in episode 2. Peace.